gentleman the missile specter puts it en route to the East Coast, we will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, we've got a blank check.
Video feed from SAT-1 is clear. SAT-1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
Shit's falling from the sky. We're screwed, man. We're totally...
Get it, Bip Corporal. Our weapons still work, which means we can still keep command.
What the hell was that?
They're here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
It's over. Come on. We still have a water fight.
What the hell happened here? Oh man, it's quiet.
Is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's down too.
This is weird, bro.
Looks like optics are down. Comms too. There's not even a street light for blocks.
Wow. Check it out, man.
We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Dunn, take point.
Storm! Storm! Oh, we will fire on you!
I don't remember the damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north.
So where are you going then?
Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Inside.
What about him?
Six, go. It's clear. I don't know what's worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters or freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire.
Are they friendly?
I don't know.
Star!
Let's go. Watch the movement. Move up.
Feet dry.
Ooh.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take one.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the West Wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
to Whiskey Hotel! Move!
Keep hitting them with the 240 Bravos! Get more men moving on the left flank!
Sir, what's the situation here?
You're looking at the high ground, Sergeant! There's still power in the White House! That means we still have a way to talk to Central Command, if we can retake it! Now get your squad moving up the left flank! Go!
In the second round. us through!
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we...
Sniper's in position.
Oh, dude, it's this part.